Victorio, we have someone like Tony who is funded by Shark Tank, Barbara. What's your what's how is your business on funding? Are you guys funded? Are you guys bootstrapping? How is it
Oh,
going?
we this is a privately held company is a family. The name of the business that is Urbani is also the name of the family. The family is, owns the business 100%. Not only this, but they have other activity too. These activities too. This is the main one, and basically they finance the business. You know, it's a very historical company. We are in business since 1852, so now is the sixth generation of the family that is running the business. I mean, now the fifth one is running the business, the sixth one is approaching. So technically, they work in the way where they were able always to finance their business and to support the business. And even in this really kind of challenging situation, they were able to, and we were able, because you know, now it's not only them, is the team they have, including myself, that put together a strategy that for now is working, where we didn't even have to fire people. So in this kind of situation, so we were like happy to do that. And definitely we are working on be always the leaders, like we are with 70% of the truffle market in the world. So our goal is to stay where we are and keep growing and keep like be flexible on, based on how the market is changing right now. And so it's a good way for us to learn also, and really was like a wake-up call where we say, okay, now we also have to change, adjust, and be flexible on what the market is looking for. This is what we are doing.
Excellent, excellent.